अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर क्लास सेकेंड ईयर, होप यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर थर्ड लेक्चर ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1। ओके, दिस चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड विद पीरियोडिक टेबल। हियर वी विल डिस्कस डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल। The cycling changes in the property of elements after regular interval in atomic number are called periodic trend. This is also known as periodicity of properties. For example, atomic size and ionization energy. Atomic size, then we will discuss it, atomic size in groups and periods. All topics in this chapter we will discuss in groups and then in periods. Atomic radius, average distance between the nucleus of an atom and its outermost shell this is known as atomic radius. For example, atomic radius of sodium is 157 picometer and chlorine is 99, hydrogen is 37 picometer. You can see as hydrogen is small in size as compared to the chlorine and sodium. That's why atomic radius of hydrogen is 37, while atomic size of chlorine is greater and its atomic radius 99 and sodium is 157. As I ask you, we will discuss all these topics in groups and periods. Atomic radius in group. Atomic radius increases from top to bottom of a group. These are groups. Horizontal rows are known as groups. Atomic radius increase from top to bottom in a group. It is due to increase in atomic number. You can see hydrogen and then francium and etc. It is due to increase in atomic number. In this way, force of attraction between nucleus and its outermost shell decrease. The atomic radius increase from top to bottom of a group and in atomic radius in period. Atomic radius decrease from left to right in period. The reason is that no extra shells are added, but their atomic size increase. Atomic radius decrease from left to right of a period. The reason is that no extra shells of electron is added, but positive charges increase, nucleus goes and increase, the force of attraction increase. That's why atomic radius in period decrease from left to right. This was for neutral atom. Now we discuss here for anions. Anions are, as you know, dear students, ions are of two types, cations and anions. Cation is formed by the removal of electron. So the size of cationic ion is less than that of its parent atomic neutral atom, as sodium and sodium ions. Size of sodium is 157, but size of sodium ion is 95 picometer. Anionic radius. An ion is formed by the addition of electron. As electrons are added, so the size will be increased. That's why size of ionic anionic radius is greater than its parent atomic neutral atom. Now you can see there graphically. Dear students, when you draw a graph of any topic, always there are two axes, x-axis and y-axis. We put independent axis along x-axis and dependent upon y-axis. That's why radii is along y-axis and atomic number is along x-axis. You can see a atomic number is increase, then the radii is also increase. In the same way for cation and the same way for anion. And ionic radii in a period, the size of positive ions increase from top to bottom of a group. Top to bottom of a group. Similarly, the size of negative also increase from top to bottom. That's why size is also for cation and anion is increasing. There are sometimes for two months isoelectronic ions. Then you can define it. Ions which have same number of electrons. Ions which have same number of electrons are called isoelectronic ions. For example, sodium ions, magnesium ion, and aluminium ions. Although their atomic number are changed, but their ions have same because in their outer most shells there are 10 electrons. That's why these are known as isoelectronic ions. Iso means same. Electrons mean ion. The ions which have same electrons known as isoelectronic ions. Our next topic is ionization energy. In our previous lecture, as we study about cations and anions, as cations are formed by the removal of electron, then in this case some energy will be absorbed. This is known as ionization energy. In the simple way, we can define ionization energy in the same way. Minimum amount of energy required to remove the most loosely bonded electron from gaseous atom is known as ionization energy. For example, sodium. Ionization where sodium when is converted when sodium ions, then 513 kilojoule per mole energy is required. In the same way, magnesium is when converted magnesium ion, because for this two electrons are removed in first step 738 kilojoules per mole energy is required, and in second case, second, this is known as second ionization energy, 1451 kilojoule per mole energy is required. In the same way, ionization energy depends upon nuclear charge, size of atom, shielding effect of inner electrons. We also discuss ionization energy in groups and periods. In groups, ionization energy decreases from top to bottom of a group. The reason is that from top to bottom, nuclear charge goes on increasing. More extra shells are added, and shielding effect of inner electrons increase. That's why distance between the nucleus and outermost electron increase. So the force of attraction between nucleus and outermost electron decrease. That's why ionization energy value will be decreased in case of groups. Ionization energy in period. This will be vice versa. Ionization energy increase from left to bottom, from left to right of a period. The reason is that atomic number increase one by one, but outermost shells remain constant. That's why force of attraction, there will be great force of attraction between nucleus and its outermost shell. That's why in period ionization energy will be increased from left to right.